guys, and we're back, and today we're doing the Impossible Burger Challenge. We was going to do the Chick-fil-A and Popeyes Challenge, but we went to 3 different Popeyes and they were sold out, so doing the Impossible Burger Challenge. Looks like a burger. Looks like a regular burger. Try the fries first.
Tastes like a Whopper. It tastes like a regular Whopper.
Let me taste it. Regular Whopper. I like this better than regular Whopper. Just taste it. If you have not tried this, I suggest you go and try it. Yeah. It's really good.
Doesn't taste different from a Whopper at all. Oh, how have y'all been in school?
If you try this Whopper, which one you like better, this Whopper or the original Whopper? Or does it taste the same to you? Sorry we haven't been posting. Just because of school.
We have been posting, but our mom been posting. Mm-hmm. I usually eat rich with my fries and junk, but only sauce. And the bread is soft too.
I'm about to say mine. I'm full. It's too big. I can't eat it all today.
Well, I already ate all mine, so.
I'm kind of sick, so if you hear me coughing,
I was sick first anyway.
So, what is y'all final verdict?
I watch it really in the doctor. Does it cost more?
Mm-hmm.
Tastes just like a Whopper. I didn't even know those people on the commercial were selling the truth.
Bye guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications.